If you want to use your Apple Watch, you have to connect it to iPhone. Because it won't work before you set it up with an iPhone, and it is more or less work as an iPhone accessory. In this video, we will show you a quick and easy way to pair Apple Watch with iPhone SE 2. Let's have a look at the process. Before you start, make sure the Bluetooth is on the iPhone. It will be needed to pair the Apple Watch with the iPhone. Also make sure the watch and iPhone is close. After that, let's check out the pairing process. Press and hold the power button of the Apple Watch to turn it on. You will get a pop-up window on the iPhone. Tap continue. If you don't get the pop-up, you can go to Apple Watch app on iPhone and tap start pairing. Hold the iPhone camera on top of the animation on the Apple Watch. Make sure it is in the viewfinder. The pairing process will start. Tap set up as new Apple Watch. Agree to their terms and conditions. Enter your Apple ID password. Choose if you want to turn on location services or not. Select if you want to enable Siri or not. Tap OK. For better protection, you have to create a passcode. Set a passcode and verify it. Tap Continue. Select if you want to set up the Apple Pay or later. Tap Continue for emergency SOS. Tap Install All or you can choose later. Wait for a bit for the Apple Watch to be ready. It might take a bit of time. You will get a pop-up message when it's done. Tap OK. You will also get a message in the Apple Watch when it's ready. Press the digital crown and start working with it. Now the Apple Watch is paired with the iPhone SE 2 and ready to use. That's it for now. If you have any query on the topic, let us know in the comment box. Subscribe to our channel for tips and tricks for Apple devices. Thank you.